Give me the Titus disc for a second.
Oh, there you go. Prop.
So I was doing the TV show Titus, and we had an episode where Frances Fisher was playing our mom, and she went crazy and took her husband hostage and was going to kill him. Now, earlier in the rehearsal, there's a line that we say that, you know, somebody who farts in church, well, they're kind of quirky. Now we're shooting the live show in front of 500 people, and Frances Fisher... she stumbles a line. Everybody does it. We're used to a live audience. She's not. She did Titanic. Oh, God. Okay. And then she stumbles a line. Everyone's like, yeah, that's all right. But then she comes back and does it again. She stumbles again. Now she's starting to hit vapor lock. It's like an actor's nightmare where they go, ah, I'm getting worse and I'm winding myself up. And... God, this is hard. And then, so she starts going right down the rabbit hole, getting worse and worse and worse, and I can see in her eyes the fear and the pain, and I want to save her. There's 500 people out there getting really awkwardly silent. So I take about 2 steps away, and I fart as loud as I can on purpose. Now, just so you know, that's not easy, and you're scared you're going to mess your britches. But I did it, not for me, but for her, because everybody heard me fart. Now everybody cracks up and turn and look at me. And she looks over and does one of these. Thank you. But that's not the end of it. Cut to 4 years later on Fox's Best Bloopers. And there's the outtake of me farting on national television. Yeah, my life sucks.